earlier tonight, so Jamie Crook will not race. So the 28 to 6 exit. For your fight at first spot, Ace Moore sent it down into turn number one and two, deep into turn number one and two, down in the last lap. Got a big run down the back straightaway, and then they were beating and banging down into turn number three and four for the finish. Waiting to hear the driver's okay. The driver is okay, moving around down there.